Reconsideration is a step that's still used in 40 states, and Michigan was one of the test states where they eliminated the reconsideration step on a test basis and then never revisited it. So with the exception of certain claims like cutoff cases or other specific types of claims, reconsideration does not exist for a typical disability claim in Michigan.